shows up for the celebration. Mrs. Daly is adorned. I have you know in this beautiful classic tuxedo dress. It is detailed in the bead about the collar. A timeless look of elegance, accessorized with the black pumps and the black jewelry. Her ensemble could be picked up at United Status Apparel at the Factory Outlet Mall. Thank you, Mrs. Daly. But Mrs. Julene Johnson got something she wants you to see. She's glittering all over. Mrs. Julie. Grabs everybody's attention. Wearing this black sequined skirt and blouse with appliques everywhere. A hot, hot, hot number. Stuart on my supreme. Blanche Jackson, are you there? Come on down. Opportunity. She's our honoree. occasion. We gonna pause before we bring her out. Now that we got you all excited. Greg is always somebody gotta be late in. So Greg shows up for the celebration. And he's also blessed. Timeless, Bogotten. Wearing a black tux with a white shirt and a thin black vest with a matching bow tie. Greg Davis has arrived at the celebration. Now can we get the show on the road? We gonna let the celebration begin. We gonna bring in our honoree. But before we do that, we gonna roll out some carpet. Well, they gonna simulate rolling out some carpet. Every honoree gotta have some carpet rolled out. Ladies and gentlemen, our honorary model is none other than Mother Laurel Rivers. Give her a hand. All right. All right. Mother Rivers showing herself is up wearing this iridescent armor blouse. With the pleated palazzo. Mother Rebels. Her daughter is going to give us a little biography of her mother. You want to take that time to do that for us? You want to have the mic? Giving honor and all praise to God and to my darling daughter-in-law, Alice, and her followers, it's my pleasure and my honor to greet you in a nutshell concerning my precious mother. My mother has lived her adult life with me for the last 18 years. Therefore, I am in a position to tell you what makes her tick. First of all, Mama has a clean heart. She does not hold grudges, animosity, or resentment. This is and has been her key, repeating the scripture on a daily basis. Here it is. And those of you who know her best know the scripture. Psalms 51, verse 10. Create in me
a clean heart, O God, and renew a right spirit within me. Someone once said, in order to have friends, one must be friendly. Mama has had many close friends, but sad to say, they have passed on. And oh, how Mama misses them. She never fails to remind us of their absence. Mama has truly been that friend who has sat by the side of the road and been a friend to man. Mother has been noted as an accomplished musician, a soloist, organist, and pianist. She is a graduate of the Curtis Music Institute of Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. Served as church organist at Metropolitan AME Church, Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, for over 40 years. She attended Berean Business School in Philadelphia and worked as the funeral director for the late Jenny Marks. Presently, Mother plays for the Adult Daycare Center in Orlando, of which she attends 5 days a week and thoroughly enjoys it. Mother has a very kind spirit, also remembers to thank God for the activity of her limbs. She has always been very swift on her feet. I remembered some years ago, while she was getting ready for a funeral, her purse was beside her on the organ bench. And suddenly, she realized her purse had disappeared. As she reflected, she recalled a man standing nearby. Immediately, she ran from the funeral home, looked up the street, and saw the man running with her purse. Mama ran after him and retrieved her purse. The next morning, headlines read in the Philadelphia Tribune, Jesse Owens runs again. Laura Revels was a fast runner. And guess what? Mama isn't too slow now.
Good name is better to be treasured than all the riches in the world. But Mother Revels has a lot of friends, but also a lady who has a lot of friends, Mrs. Alice Jackson, the young lady who is hosting this show tonight, who has all of these people who agreed to work with her tonight out of love because she has shown herself friendly. I now present to you Alice Jackson, a song for me.
By all persons, Laura Revels is the greatest grandma ever. Congratulations.
Amen. We're going to take a few moments and allow Mrs. Revels to have a few words.
words I cannot express my gratitude and appreciation. First of all, I came from that religious family, and I know my mother. And my grandchildren have always been what they are today. Oh God, just words. I'm just lost for words. But just thank all of you. And that man above, don't ever forget it.
Thank him for my dear mother, grandmother, which is 85 years old, Mother Revels. The work she's done has spoken for her. And the life she's lived, the service she has given, has spoken for her. And we give flowers while they can smell them. Gran, I love you and pray that you be with us many more years. And also, Thank God for a few more special people in my life. I'd like to recognize them. My dear husband, Marlo Jackson, he's in the back on the video. And the one who gave birth to me, all the way from Yuma, Arizona, Julene Johnson, raise your hand. And sometimes I feel as though this person gave birth to me, my mother-in-law, Blanche Jackson, raise your hand. And to these special people, all of you, that came out tonight, give yourselves a hand. And everyone that helped me and stood right beside me through this fashion show, Cheryl Fraser, she isn't here tonight, but she tarried with me day and night preparing flyers, programs, and a word of encouragement. And I just thank the Lord for her. She had two deaths in her family. She couldn't be here tonight. But I just thank the Lord for her. And Kim Butler, the best director around the Orlando area. Come in, Kim. Come on up, Kim. Kim Butler. She tarried with me night and day off. You need to use a cue. And I can't say enough about our commentator. The Lord sent her to me at the last minute. She's full of love and has the joy of the Lord through and through her. And I'd like for her to come forward. Where did she go? Mrs. Debbie Woods, give her a God bless. Brother Oliver, I can't say enough about him. He stood by me, encouraging me all the way as he worked those lights. Brother Oliver, come on up to the stage. At the last minute, he was called in, and God bless him. He did a wonderful job. He was an all-around guy. Come on up, Herman. And to our people on the door, the twins, Jane and Janice. Come on up, Jane and Janice. They did a wonderful job. Jane and Janice. Give them a hand. makeup lady, Miss Angela Owens. Come on, Angela. You did a wonderful job. Last but not least, over here on the music, Brother Elroy. Did a fantastic job. And I'd just like to recognize, if I have any clients in the congregation tonight, will you please stand? Will you please stand? Amen. Amen. Thank the Lord for you. I thank you for patronizing me all these years. A decade, 10 years. Legs that even feel like it. Okay, and to our vendors, Miss Moten, she has some beautiful earrings over there. We want you guys to go by her table. And also Reverend Wingster, I didn't get to hear him sing, and Sister Sharon, but I can't wait to get home to hear that video. All right, and Sister Sharon's lovely pianist, Janice. All right, I didn't forget you. All right, give them a big hand. Thank God for you. Reverend Wingster, he will have tapes at the table. If you'd like to pick one up, you will be blessed. I got one and I'll be riding down the street at work, at the house. Pick up one of his tapes. And outside, the hat lady, we call her Sister Gigi. She's got a beautiful line of hats out there, and you must buy one tonight. Beautiful. I see two that I like, and I'm going to take some donations at the door. And she also has beautiful clothes. And we have a nail technician that works in our beauty salon, and her name is Denise. Will you please stand, Denise? Give her a hand. And she does a beautiful job. We'd like you guys to come by and patronize her. Okay, and Sister Easter, I'd like to give thanks. Sister Addie, beautiful scripture and the prayer. And Brother Easter over here, he took some beautiful pictures, I'm sure. Stand up if you all would please stand. Stand up. Thank you. And to all the store managers, I thank you so much for letting us, allowing us to use your clothes. You just don't know how much I appreciate you. And they sat back there so patiently. Let's give them a big round of applause. Did I miss anyone?
Carol.
Most of all, I thank God for these models. Took time out, their busy schedules to come to rehearsals, and I just thank God for you. Take a bow. Give them a big hand. Last but not least, this fine hotel. I'd like to thank the young ladies who prepared this hotel for the cooks and just everybody who made this a nice occasion for us. They were so nice. They let us bring dryers up to the room, hair rollers, church chairs, and I will have those chairs back tomorrow at church, tonight. And I just thank the Lord for everyone. And I don't want to forget my pastor, Reverend Mayerty, will you please stand? Thank you.
Amen. All of our models, as Alice said, did an excellent job. And we're going to just pause here to give them an opportunity to take one more waltz across the stage. As I call your name, why don't you take your last walk? Let me find a listing that has all of your names. On page 3. Araja Godwin? Nikki Wilkerson.
Mario Gordon. Karen Gilliam. Nafisha Carey. Keisha Levitt. Followed by Tikal Benjamin. Shayna Vidal. Her sister Shannon Vidal. Jennifer Jefferson.
Here. Well, that'll make it even shorter. Have you had a wonderful time? All right. Well, why don't you gather up your belongings and stand to your feet? And everybody who knows God has smiled on me, why don't we just hum a word or two of that song? God has smiled on me.
let us end in a word of prayer and just turn our eyes upon Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ, Father Jehovah, we come before you giving you total thanks, honor, and glory, Father, for your spirit, first of all, Lord. And we thank you for giving us the opportunity to see another day that we gather, that everything goes smooth with this gathering here. And we thank you, Father, just for having your blessing upon this meeting, Lord. We thank you before, and we will continue to thank you for each and every person here, Father. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray this prayer. Amen.
Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, now introducing Mr. Fred Easta, the cameraman. Got him live, all the way from Hollywood. Thank you.
No, before I got married, you know, I had to have a good time.
That's right.
And we having another one in our talk. How you doing?
That's the one who cooked.
Oh, it is?
Yeah. Oh, they go. I've got a little for you. Yeah, how you been?
Fine. Hanging in the winter car. Well, you'll be here in October, you know.
Okay, I'll be waiting on you. Yes, I sure will.
Okay, see you later.
Okay.
Because I
doing good, man. We'll be out here soon.
Thank you.
Oh, take me to them.
All right, it's still on?
And this concludes tonight's show.
I get it.
Thank you.
Okay, hold it. Hold it.
See you tomorrow.
Okay, take care, Aunt Gladys.
We'll see you around.
Did you want to tape, Aunt Gladys?
No.
Did you want a copy?
How much was the tape, Mom?
You get two tapes for
$15. $15, okay.
All right, now you know how to get a hold of me.
Huh?
Let me give you my business card. Make sure you don't mess up with money.
Make sure.
Don't mess up with the money. All right.
Card. They'll be ready by tomorrow.
Oh, okay.
Two tapes for $15, okay?
Okay, okay.
All right. Don't forget, give me a call.
Yes,
I'll have it ready for you. Good night.
Good night.
Okay, wait, that's it. Can't waste some more film.